Hi, so today I want to talk about Workspace. So as a freelancer, I work from home. Maybe one day I'll have a fancy office in the centre somewhere, but in the meantime, I'm working from my dining room. I'm lucky that I do have a separate space that I can actually dedicate just to my workspace. My house is quite open plan, I basically decided to turn this little area into just my area, my work area. For what I do, when I first started, it was very key for me to actually separate what I do. So basically, I've got two different projects. I basically work as a sustainable consultant, so I need an area that I can be very focused on, because I build like reports and frameworks for different companies. And then there's also a side where I'm building my own fashion brand. So I need to have a side which is creative. Those both do link together, so I also need them to kind of like fit together as well. So I basically went to IKEA and I spent all the monies. I bought this amazing wall, which I absolutely love, and this is basically my messy development wall. I have all my stuff here that I'm working on at the moment, images that inspire me, fabrics I need to focus on, the thing is, I'm a messy person. That's just the way it's going to be. I mean, this is, to me, this is tidy, and that's just not going to change. My mother's tried for years. As a key thing, I'd always said it's always good to kind of separate your work life to the rest of your house, and I try and do that as a rule. However, at the moment I'm in the middle of placing orders for my first collection, which is exciting, but that means I have a lot of fabrics, a lot of samples coming in, and I obviously need somewhere to put them. They ain't gonna fit there, so I've had to move them into my living room. So this is basically all my samples that I'm working on at the moment. My whole house has been taken over by my brand. So basically, long story short, if you want to be a freelancer, chances are your whole life and also your whole home will be taken up with work, which for me, I absolutely love, but you never know. So let me know what you think. Thanks.